you get the free candy the last one.
Yeah.
All right.
Save it for the round.
You want a coffee?
You want one?
Yeah. We'll do it all day.
The boss is here. First of three, coming in hot.
Just let me go.
What's that part where she does it?
Love me, leave me alone.
Is that the note?
Yeah, that's it.
Because my ear wants to go higher than that.
Love me, leave me alone.
That's the note, right?
Love me, leave me alone.
Okay. I feel good about it. I'll do it in a moment. And do you want to do it again?
It's up to you.
Should we do it again? We should.
If you want.
Let's do it. Sweating. Yeah, it's very cute.
It's so hot.
Do it again.
Just for you, Pop.
Why are our drum techs out there?
Mommy, leave me.
Okay.
Feel free to answer me on the last.
Okay, I will.
Okay.
I think I did it.
You're such a bomb.
I'll keep singing it too. I'll get better and better.
You're awesome, girl.
Come on! We can't show any of this because we don't want to ruin the surprise, but the tour's over now. We're showing you this. This was day one.
That's how it's been the whole tour.
I never know what to do with my hands.
You know, get the mysterious
hands. Yeah,
I
don't know.
Is this right?
Yeah.
This was.
No doubt.
Wrapping up. Virginia Rick, another tour. Bossier City, Louisiana. Standing on the stage reminds me of a night back in 2013 that I'll never forget.
Oh, no.
It was Keith Urban's birthday. We'll show you what happened right here. Right. So, into tour photos, we got tonight in Bossier City, we got New Orleans tomorrow, and then that's our last show of 2018. So, some time off, go kick up with fam, catch up with friends, and looking forward to it. But first, we party, Swiss. Boys, thank y'all for a great year. What an awesome 2018. We've had a great year. We've got an awesome 2019 coming. In my opinion, one of the hottest tours in North America, without a doubt. We're already selling out Nashville, Madison Square Garden, and the like. So, with that said, next year is our building year. Next year is our chance to, probably our last chance to really say, hey, we deserve the headline. So, we'll take a big break here and then go be Pirates and then come home. We'll do that and then hit the ground running. But thank you all for an awesome year. This is definitely the most fun I've had. I was telling Merch the other night on the way to Tullahoma, I don't feel crispy at all. And I think that's because we got the right guys. Feels like everybody's getting along. And once again, you know, we're at that spot right now where we just got to keep the nose to the grind and we got the right crew. So yeah, thank y'all. Tonight's all about loving it, living it, and partying hard. Tomorrow's going to be even worse. Let's go out with style, man. Thank you guys. So that's it.
Thank you.
Group hug.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Right on. Thank you, boys.
Go team.